Ho.
You cannot now believe that you will ever feel better. But this is not true.
No!
Going down the road feeling bad. I'm going down the road feeling bad. Going down the road feeling bad. And I ain't going to be treated this way.
That's it here. It's getting over it. That's the game. Was he? Huh? Oh, look at him go. I've never played this before. I don't know if that's clear. Fuck. These are shit controls. Oh, fuck you! I'm so good at this shit.
If you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding, and then immediately drop it.
I'm gonna fuck this dude's mom.
What you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back.
Ah! Bitch! Oh! Look at me go, look at me go.
Don't worry, I'll save your progress, always. Even your mistakes.
Bitch!
Title Sexy Hiking. Games. And big games are a rough assembly.
I'm gonna fucking, oh, I'm gonna enjoy watching Preston play this piece of shit.
You just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration.
Shut your fucking mouth. I think my favorite part about this game is realizing that whoever made it is going to die someday. I am speed. Fuck. I think I meant I am sped.
You need to take a break. It's okay. I've saved your-
I'm gonna break your fucking neck, asshole. No. No! You yodeling fuck. Don't I love semen? I'm pretty sure that looked like ass most of the time. That's what fixing a recording is for. I don't think I'm good at this. I think I'm just getting lucky. It says wrong way, I'm retarded. I need a cheat engine to fix this. I'm gonna shit myself is what I'm gonna do. Hoo-wah-hoo.
You cannot now believe that you will ever feel better. But this is not true.
No!
I can't tell if I'm good at this game or I'm just lucky as shit. I mean, those speedrunners look amazing from what I've seen. And cunt.
Do not stand.
I haven't gotten a lot better. Are you shit? Yo, fuck you, I'm going this way now, asshole. Gonna drown myself. Oh. Fuck you! God damn it, it's gonna be all choppy! I'm back. Oh! Oh!
Of all sad words, of tongue or pen, the saddest disease.
That's fine, that's not even a big loss. It's scary because I have to do this part again, but that's not a big loss.
No.
Do a little bit of a talkie. Do a little bit of a. Okay, cool. Alright, the learning curve has been unlearned. I hate this already. This is fucking stupid.
Harm comes to those.
Oh, you can't hear the narrator, can you?
No.
Find fault with yourself and not with others.
He's being a real dick. It's playing like nice piano, smooth, little smooth jazz, if you will. There's a little reward at the end of the game, but you can't record it.
Oh, what?
Yeah, well, the whole thing is just like, it's like if you want to see it, you gotta do it. I've seen it though, I looked it up, like. This game makes my fucking palm sweat. Cause like, if I fall here, back to the beginning I go.
Yeah.
Bitch. No. You know what I mean? Like, it's fucking scary. It's like there's actual consequences for fucking up, but not like an annoying. I think it's completely fair though, is the thing. Since there's no like enemies or shit, like there's no like fucking AI to go against. Like, it's literally like it's just you.
Your failure here is a metaphor to learn for what?
I think it thinks I failed because I got to that point. Oh, see?
And the world laughs with you.
See, he does it every time.
Better by far that you should.
Yeah, he keeps doing fucking quotes. Fuck, I'm not fucking up, man.
And grains of the golden sand. How few.
I kept saying I was gonna fuck this guy's mom the last time I was recording. What the fuck?
Don't fall.
Oh, really? I was gonna fall, but thanks to your wise words.
Now I know, most likely you're watching this on YouTube or Twitch, while some dude with 10 million views does it for you. Like a baby bird being fed chewed up food. That's culture too.
If you wanna know what it sounds like when I'm being tortured, this is it.
Oh, that's not what it sounds like when you're coming? Oh, well, I guess I'm gonna have to torture you.
I'm gonna fuck some big titty girls to prove my dominance. No! No!
Locked inside a bitter peel. That's not how I feel about a challenge.
You.
I only want the bitter.
Dude.
It's kicking Preston. Okay. What? Oh, that sucks.
This guy's a fucking asshole and I hate him. Well, it was only gonna get tougher from here.
Our doubts are traitors and make us. Just lessons. Jennifer Aniston.
There are bitches in life though, narrator, and you're one of them. Did you fall all the way down? All the way.
I was doing so good. I was doing so good.
Oh my god, you're at where I was.
Wait, you're further, bitch. I literally just recorded this, and the entire thing was out of focus, so fuck all of you, suck my wiener. I was in such a nice mood before, it is 3:24 in the morning. Apple doesn't have a thing to mirror their camera, so I'm literally using a webcam behind this. Cool story about this video, it fucking deleted itself, and then I found it a week later, turns out it didn't delete itself. Also, we're starting a Discord server that we're gonna be using for a video, maybe a couple, I don't know. The link for that is gonna be in the description, go fuck yourself out. But we're using it for a video that's probably coming out next week, or the week after, I don't know. It depends how autistic you guys are. I'm already autistic, so, you know, it's pretty hard to beat, my scale, but you know, maybe if you can, it'll be the first video we decide not to upload.
Now I'm restless, running from the present. I know my mind's been cheating, thinking that I would arrive, but my plans always changing, always rearranging. No slow.